Snow or Hugh Edwards?
Hugh Edwards?
No, Jon Snow.
According to Zoopla, what is the UK's most affordable area to live in? Durham or Nottingham?
Nottingham.
No, it's Durham.
A new fashion campaign for Georgia Asda features Phoenix, the daughter of which former Spice Girl, Mel C or Mel B?
Mel B.
Yes, pick a number.
Two.
How many households in the UK have acquired a pet since the start of the pandemic? 2.5 million or 3.2 million?
3.2?
Yes, pick a number.
Six.
Which hit Netflix series is set to become a stage musical? Bridgerton or The Queen's Gambit?
Bridgerton.
No, it's The Queen's Gambit.
American movie Nomadland has received how many BAFTA nominations? 5 or 7?
7.
Yes, pick a number.
10.
China has agreed to build a lunar space station with which country? Russia or North Korea?
North Korea?
North Russia.
Which car object caused havoc by blowing onto a trailer at the top of the wells? A trampoline or a gazebo?
Trampoline.
Yes, pick a number.
13.
Oh, and you're out of time.
Right on the buzzer there. 4 questions correct this week's team, which means you've got 4 prizes, but you've got no idea which prizes you've got, and now you've got a decision to make.
You're going to decide whether to stay with the 4 prizes you've won or play for a chance to take away all 16. We'll ask you one final question. The wrong answer.